Hi viewers, welcome to ICBT Consultants. I am Kaiser Abbas, Primavera P6 Consultant. In this video, we are going to create a new database in Oracle Primavera P6 Professional R22.12. First, we will open the software of Primavera P6. Go to Windows button and open the software. On this window, we will click on Added Database Configuration. Here you can see one database is already showing here, PMDB. So we want to create a new database. We will click on Add button. In driver type, we will select P6 Professional Standalone SQLite. Write the database name. Database name is Home Work. Here you can see two options are showing here. We will select second option because we want to create a new database. Add a new standalone database and connection. Next, enter the password. Click on next. Uncheck load sample data. Select the location where you want to save this backup file. We want to save this file in pictures folder. Database name is Home Work. Next save. Next save. Okay, close this window, go to advanced button, and you can see two databases are showing here. So we want to connect this software with homework. So we will select homework, enter the password, next connect. Okay, now you can see homework database is ready for working. Thanks for watching this video.